Hey everybody, it's Jennifer Nicole, Coach JNL of JNLVIP.com. If you're watching this video on YouTube, please click subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and put a comment below because I love reading your comments. So it is Saturday Shredder. This is where we get together and we get jolted and really celebrate all of our hard work throughout the week and putting our focus on the weekend and not sabotaging all of our amazing dedication to our VIP program. Now, the whole hashtag, proud to be a VIP, was phenomenal. The new hashtag for next week, starting Monday, or you can even start today, is hashtag I'm a VIP queen. Then I want you to add something cool, like I'm a VIP queen because I help my other fellow VIP queens fix their crowns, or I eat lean, clean, and green because I know that that's my royal body, honey, okay? Or you could even do, you know, I'm a VIP queen because I believe in myself and I also believe in my other VIP queens. I believe in my future. Have fun with it. You know, you could even say because I do a VIP workout. I do my workouts because it's about taking care of my mind, body, and spirit. So I can't wait to see those fun creative posts. I'll be following the hashtag. I suggest you do the same so we can collectively grow our VIP power together organically. All right, I'm gonna give you some tips on how to live your best VIP life and to reclaim your VIP power and then unleash it. I want you to do something that scares you every day. Some say every week, I'm like every day. Push yourself, believe in yourself. Don't be afraid to go that extra mile, even if it's scary. That's where the growth is, okay? I want you now to also invest in you. Every time you get a paycheck or you get a direct deposit from work, take portions of that and put it in your VIP luxury lifestyle fund and save up for you. Save up for something you want to do, like, hey, the VIP World Conference in June. All right, little plug there. That's going to happen in 2021. It's going to be a life-changing event. Invest in you. Invest in your future. Also, I want you to say no to caffeine and alcohol. You don't need it. You need natural energy. I mean, a cup of coffee is okay. I don't drink coffee. I believe in oxygen being my energy, you know, deep breaths, mindset, getting your rest. Good old-fashioned beauty sleep is where it's at. Hello, Yaya. Hello, Yelly. Mwah. All right, so we're going to continue. Also, spend time in your VIP group. It's like plugging into electricity, into like a jolt and getting that jolt and that bolt of energy. You're gonna see other like-minded women crushing their goals and pushing themselves that extra mile. Start a side business. Yes, it's called your VIP program. Everyone's like, I got a side hustle, I'm doing this other residual stream of income. What about the best investment? That's your business, your body, your mind, body, spirit, your mental wellness. I'm all about mental wellness and mental strength and toughness. Invest in yourself. Keep your home organized, clean, and tidy. This is a huge one. If you're, you know, direct atmosphere and surroundings are disorganized or disheveled, you're gonna feel that in your energy. So take time to celebrate organizing and cleaning and getting rid of the clutter you don't need, especially with New Year, New You coming around the corner. Take action. They speak louder than your words. I'll just leave that there. Use powerful words that transform. That's why I'm always saying, thank you, God, for this beautiful day full of abundance, prosperity, joy, health, wellness. All of that vibrates and resonates at a level to your bone marrow, on a cellular level, guys. Don't let guilt resonate in your spirit. If you feel guilty or bad about something, you know, go apologize or seek forgiveness or give forgiveness to someone, okay? So that's a bad negative emotion. That leads to emotional eating, all right? Learn to trust your intuition. Number one, you gotta start listening to your intuition, listening to your gut instinct. If it's been cut off or censored or like severed, really start listening. And you can do that through meditation, journaling, by the way, journaling. And this is so important for the new year, new you, working on your goals, writing your goals. So these are some journals available at jnlvipshop.com. And be willing to release moments of anger to years of anger and frustration. When you release it, you feel like this weight lifted off of you. This is how you reclaim your VIP power. Let go of other people's perceptions of you and how they see you. But look, here's the flip to that. Look at how your VIP queens here in our online tribe see you in their eyes. They see you as beautiful, especially your coach. beautiful, hardworking, dedicated, disciplined, loving, kind. Stay positive. This is a VIP power, and it's a VIP power that I have. Stay positive in a negative environment. If you're able to stay positive in a negative environment, it's like taking that vaccine, honey. It's like taking that vaccine and you are immune to anybody's negativity, bad juju, or negative vibes. Last but not least, truly love yourself. I'm here to remind you and to invite you to truly love yourself. That is essential to your VIP power, to your VIP queen energy, to truly understand that if you don't love yourself, no one else will. We're about to love ourselves, some abs, glutes, booty, arms, and cardio up in here. So join me at 8 a.m. for our Saturday Shredder workout. If you're not a member, this is a message for non-members. Join at jnlvip.com. It'll change your life. This will transform your life. This program is for you. You get to mold it and shape it how it works for you. That's the beauty of it. And we're getting results. Yaya Ballerin has lost over 67 pounds now. What? Jen Rizzio's lost 61 pounds, 54 inches. Plus, we're transforming our lives. We're stepping into the best version of ourselves. So join today at jnlvip.com. And don't forget the new hashtag, I'm a VIP queen. Let everybody know, okay? All right, guys, so I will see you in a little bit. We're going to get this workout started. It's going to be exciting, and I'll see you at 8 a.m. Let's do this. Bye, guys. Trixie, good morning. Mwah. Hey, Kat, let's go. Oh, by the way, a little plug here. We're going to have Kat Pincus and Kelly Kubiak on Friday the 18th for the panel. It's going to be life-changing. I cannot wait to have those ladies rock the virtual red carpet. All right, I will see you guys now. Let's do this. Bye, guys.